You graduate and you go,
yeah, I have no real world experience. And I have no idea what I actually want to do.
Before you go to law school, you should go and shadow a lawyer that you think you might want to be. But it doesn't have to be a job. It can be for a week. Go and do that before you decide you're going to invest what likely will be close to $100,000, if not more, 3 years of your life, saddling yourself with pretty tremendous debt, then being in the situation where